Good morning students, welcome to the online chemistry class. So last class we discuss about mole concept. Now we discuss about how to calculate the number of gram atoms present in a given substance. So how we can calculate the number of gram atoms present in a given substance. So this is applicable for atoms. Now the first formula, we know given weight of substance as well as gram atomic weight substance. How you can calculate? By using formula. Number of gram atoms equal to given weight of substance by gram atomic weight of substance. Next, second formula, we know these two values, we don't know given weight of substance, the formula should be changes. Now given weight of substance equal to given weight of substance equal to number of gram atoms into gram atomic weight of substance. Number of gram atoms into gram atomic weight of substance. Next, third formula. We know these two values, we don't know gram atomic weight of substance, then the formula should be changes. Gram atomic weight of substance equal to given weight of substance by number of gram atoms, number of gram atoms. Here the first formula, once again I explain, very important topic this one. So we know given weight of substance, gram atomic weight of substance, we don't know number of gram atoms, we can apply this formula. Next, second one is what? We know number of gram atoms value as well as gram atomic weight of substance, we don't know given weight of substance, the formula should be changes this, like given weight of substance equal to number of gram atoms into gram atomic weight of substance. Next, we know these two values, number of gram atoms given weight of substance, we don't know gram atomic weight of substance. Now we can calculate the gram atomic weight of substance equal to given weight of substance by number of gram atoms. Now problem one. So what is our question? Calculate the number of gram atoms present in a 2.3 grams of sodium atom. Now what we have to do? So according to question, which is given, which is not given, we can identify. Answer. What is given here? 2.3 grams of sodium atom. That is given weight of substance. Given weight of substance. How much given? 2.3 grams. Here given weight of substance means what? Sodium atom. Next, gram atomic weight of sodium atom. We know that what is the atomic weight of sodium atom? 23. Atomic weight of sodium atom is 23. So here what is their gram atomic weight? So here what is difference between atomic weight and gram atomic weight? Atomic weight expressed as grams is called as gram atomic weight. Simply, atomic weight expressed as grams is called as gram atomic weight. So here, next, which one you have to find out? Number of gram atoms. Number of gram atoms equal to question mark. We know that formula. Number of gram atoms equal to given weight of sodium by, here given weight of substance is sodium. Next, gram atomic weight of sodium. Now number of gram atoms equal to given weight of sodium, how much is there? 2.3 by gram atomic weight of sodium, how much is there? 23. Now here 2.3 point is there, that's why 0.23. So 0.1. So number of gram atoms present in 2.3 grams of sodium atom equal to 0.1. So that is the value. Next, again problem 2. Calculate the number of gram atoms present in 12 grams of magnesium atom. What is that? Calculate the number of gram atoms present in 12 grams of magnesium atom. Now your answer is, we can identify what is given, what is not given. So here given weight of magnesium equal to 12 grams. Next, gram atomic weight of magnesium. What is the atomic weight of magnesium? 24. Atomic weight. Atomic weight expressed as grams is called as gram atomic weight. Now we should write. Now what is, which one I have to calculate? Number of gram atoms. Number of gram atoms equal to question mark. Now formula, number of gram atoms equal to given weight of magnesium by gram atomic weight of magnesium.
Given weight of magnesium by gram atomic weight of magnesium.
Now we apply the values in formula. Number of gram atoms equal to given weight of magnesium, how much is there? 12 grams. By gram atomic weight of magnesium, how much is there? 24. Next, 12 1 ja, 12 2 ja. Now this is the 1 by 2. 1 by 2 value how much? 0.5. it is possible? Divide with the 2. Is possible? 2 1 ja 2. It is not possible, that's why decimal you have to keep. 2 5 ja 10. Now number of gram atoms equal to 0.5.
Next problem 3. Calculate the number of gram atoms present in 7 grams of nitrogen atom.
What is our question? Calculate the number of gram atoms present in 7 grams of nitrogen atom. Now what we have to do? What is given? What is not given? We can identify.
Answer.
See here, what is given? 7 grams of nitrogen atom.
Now given weight of nitrogen atom equal to 7 grams.
Next, gram
atomic weight of nitrogen atom.
What is atomic weight of nitrogen atom? 14. Here what is their gram atomic weight? Atomic weight expressed as grams is called as gram atomic weight. That's why we should keep atomic weight expressed in grams. Next, which one I have to find out?
Number of gram atoms. Number of gram atoms equal to question mark.
Now formula you can apply.
Number of gram atoms equal to given weight of nitrogen atom by gram atomic weight of nitrogen atom.
Now this value is applied in the formula.
Number of gram atoms equal to
given weight of nitrogen atom, how much is there?
7.
Gram atomic weight of nitrogen atom, how much is there?
14. 7 1 ja, 7 2 ja. 1 by 2 equal to what is the value?
0.5. Next,
number of gram atoms equal to 0.5.
So this is how to calculate the number of gram atoms present in given substance. So next class we discuss about second formula problems. Thank you.